Good evening, everybody. Welcome to the official Zoom apocalypse meeting. Thousands of years of planning, prophecy, and fear has gone into this grand occasion. The end times are upon us, and the earth is doomed. People will be pecked by annoying birds as they walk down the streets, and mild arguments will break out among distant family members, and nothing will ever be the same again. But first, let's make sure that you're all here. War?
Here.
Famine?
Here.
Pestilence?
Here.
We are all gathered for the end.
The seagull wrangler.
The seagull wrangler?
I want to know what's going to happen to the seagull.
I don't remember inviting you here. Oh, this is just ridiculous. And now that we are all gathered, I have the scroll here, written by an ancient unseen hand. And within the scroll is the date that the apocalypse will officially begin on Earth's calendars. And now, the grand moment, the apocalypse will officially begin on
tomorrow morning at 11:45 a.m. Can everybody make that occasion?
I can make it. I'm going to the table.
I can't make it. I'm busy on the planet Rast tomorrow. I'm delivering souls. I'm playing Risk right here.
I'm too busy with the singer, sir.
I can't do that day. I'm making a cheese sandwich.
No one puts any effort into end times anymore. Why, only last week I received a phone call from Abaddon telling me that he'd stubbed his toe. Truth be told, everyone, I can't make it either. I just got married, you see. Lovely woman. Says my face has got so much expression to it. We're going to go on a honeymoon to a distant fiery realm. Oh, it'll be amazing. I can finally put my feet up.